finish, pull, just lines it up. That's defended well by Corey Davis. He's got the high hands. Just destiny on the Wolverine side. The officials are over there taking a look, but we already know what both teams that haven't cleared the court do know. That was good. We'll go all the way back to Wagner's timeout. And then the well-designed play by John Beilein. And without pressure on the ball, Michigan was able to throw that baseball pass. As the three officials with security guards around them head to the locker room, there was no doubt. I mean, Corey Davis arrives on time of catch, has high hands on that shot, and Poole just delivers.
And you know what, lad, if this was somewhere else during the course of the game, that probably would have been a free throw to follow. I think he was fouled on the shot, much less how he hits the biggest shot of his young career. And the celebration carried him a whole lap around all 94 feet of the court. And there's the feeling of the Cougars who thought they had a Sweet 16 matchup, but not. It's third-seeded Michigan.